it's just...
I'm very optimistic about the future. There's a lot of energy here in New York. There's a lot of contagious energy here. When I'm walking through the city, I can feel it, and it turns me on. It makes me maybe do something with a little stronger personality than I would normally have, or it makes me do something faster or better or more efficiently. I think that's the big thing about living here, is you can draw off the energy of the city.
Having lived in and around New York all his life, Stuart Symbol is concerned about the future of his city.
Jimmy Carter has made a major contribution to the resurgence of New York by giving aid to the city. Sure, we have problems here, but I can't see any patriotic American wanting to see a city go down in flames. I think Jimmy Carter is probably the best friend that New York or any other large city in the United States has.